This is New York's number one news, Channel 7 Eyewitness News, with Diana Williams and Shade Baron Wong, and Lee Goldberg with the exclusive AccuWeather forecast. Now, Eyewitness News at 5.